My name is Dr. Sterling McLaren. I am the Chief Medical Officer for the City and County of Denver. The most prevalent way that monkeypox spreads is when someone who has the virus has close physical contact with someone else. In this case, close contact can mean cuddling, kissing, hugging, or sexual contact. But monkeypox can also spread through respiratory droplets. Unlike COVID-19 or other cold viruses, you have to be within 3 feet of someone who is infected for several hours for the virus to spread this way. You could also be exposed to monkeypox by touching bedding or clothing of someone who is sick, especially materials that have been in contact with the rash. So it's really important for people to understand that monkeypox is not a sexually transmitted infection. Go to www.denvergov.org/monkeypox for additional information.